kicks. But it was the insides to Rodriguez's leg that ended up getting him that TKO finish.
Oh, high kick! Wow! Alex Pereira! My goodness, and he's busted Wilnis wide open.
Five, six.
That looked like it hit his hand.
Goes up.
Jeez, what power that Pereira had.
And now Pereira going for the finish. What a leaping knee. Down twice is Jason Wilnis. He doesn't know what's hit him.
It's still standing.
It's over. Easy work for Poetan Pereira.
That's that completeness. That was a head kick for the first one, and then he came in with a flying switch knee to the head.